Got it.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Vault Boy. This doesn't involve you.
Hey.
I thought I told you this ain't any of your concern.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
Just keep calm, all right? Here. That's everything I have.
Now get the hell out of here, both of you.
You gotta be kidding me. Fine. We'll leave. Just my goddamn luck.
I can't believe you made that scumbag turn tail and run. Here, this is for you. Now, you ever need to trade? My shop's open.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
sweet.
There we go.
automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
more stories like that? Someone's out there!
Fucking died!
I think this asshole's using a stealth move.
Lock's really strong.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. What are you building?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Got it.
Ah!
Yeah?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you. We've got to show people the Minuteman can really help them.
Hey there.
Thanks for the help. Now it's on.
Let go! Gah!
Thank you.
Over here. Hey. Hey.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my wife.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
I've heard that. Folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
You're tied to this place.
Not rain. Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.